Have you been enjoying meeting fans here today?
I have. I've only been here maybe an hour, and it's been very, very lovely. It's awesome to hear people remember my character from 20 years ago, so it's a blessing.
I guess it's...
That was Johnny, anyway.
What's the enduring magic, the timeless magic of Power Rangers?
I think the nostalgia of it all, that just... We often hear how Power Rangers has changed lives, and I would have never thought 20 years ago people would, first of all, remember my character, remember some of the meanings of the shows, anti-bullying, and all of the messages that we would send through the shows. I often get messages from people saying, you know, I love the way that Tanya stood up to this person in that episode, or I love the way that Tanya handled... That was my character, by the way, if you didn't know who Tanya is. How our characters made a difference in their lives and inspired people to get into fans. Johnny was talking about me when I said people. We're all people. But anyways, inspired fans into getting into martial arts, and it's pretty awesome. It's just awesome. Yeah. I remember the first day in the command center, and what you guys couldn't see was all of the people that were behind the scenes. I mean, because it was my first day on set and people wanted to see who this new Yellow Ranger was, there was a bunch of producers, and it was probably about 40 people behind the scenes. And I remember standing there and just saying, oh my gosh, thank you, Lord God, for this opportunity. Because it was something that I was going to school for at the time, because I was in college. And to be able to actually live out my dream right then, that was awesome. Awesome. You know, I don't remember how I felt putting on my costume 20 years ago, but I do remember after buying my suit, because I have my Zio and my Turbo suit now, I think it was 4 years ago when I put the suit back on, I felt like a superhero. I felt like I was going to go out and save the world. It was very exhilarating, I have to say that. It felt really, really good to be back in the suit. You know, I'm definitely an advocate for anti-bullying. So when we had episodes of... that expressed anti-bullying and bullying issues, because I think that that's what kids deal with on a constant basis in school, and I have such a problem with that. So that would be one of the biggest messages that that really stands out to me. Yeah, I would have to say my favorite villain was Diva Tox in Turbo. She was just witty. She was just funny. She had improv skills. Hillary is just amazing. She would go off script quite often when she was doing the movie, just coming up with things to say to her little minions, as you would say. But I would say I loved Diva Tox.
Fans are so excited about the new film franchise that's about to start. Are you looking forward to that yourself? How do you feel about seeing Power Rangers back on the big screen again?
It's cool. It's very cool. But I'm actually even more excited about this one, where all of the Power Rangers, the Order, we're all former Power Rangers. We're doing a pretty awesome film ourselves. So that one I'm a lot more excited about, because it's Power Rangers from every generation all coming together. And it was written by Karen Ashley and David Fielding. And if you've seen the trailer, you can already see how awesome it's going to be. So I would have to say I'm even more excited about that than the Power Ranger movie. But that's cool, too. You know, Karen has had this idea for years, and I remember her talking about it, and it finally manifests itself when her and David Fielding came together and start writing. And I remember back in December 2015, she came and was like, Nakia, I want you to read the script. And I read the script. Oh, my gosh. I could not put it down. And so when she approached everyone and told us all about it, it was amazing. Everybody was like, hands down, yes. And so when we filmed the sizzle reel, the idea is just awesome. It's awesome. I don't know how much I can talk about it, but it's awesome. If you've seen the trailer, if you haven't seen the trailer, go to theordermovie.com or the-order-movie.com, and you get to see the trailers, both trailers, because we still have an Indiegogo. It's still up. We've raised over $100,000, so that's awesome towards the movie. Well, I just, first of all, just want to say thank you. Thank you for following us for 20-some-odd years, still being such loyal fans, number one. Number two, thank you for following me throughout my acting career, from Power Rangers on to my show Class Dismissed. Oh, where's my Class Dismissed DVD? Because I have a comedy web series that I do. It's called Class Dismissed, classdismissed.com. And I've had so much support from all of you, and I wouldn't be able to do the things that I do or be where I am if it wasn't for you. And I also want to encourage you to follow your dreams, lead your dreams, actually, because anything that you put into your mind, you can accomplish it as long as you have faith.